NOAA Fisheries says several factors may be contributing to Dungeness crab dying off along the West Coast. Crabbers and commercial fishermen both seen reports of piles of dead shellfish, including the prized Dungeness. Crab are mostly found along saltwater beds from California to Alaska. NOAA says hypoxia, algae blooms, and changing water temperatures are some of the things to blame here. Dungeness crab harvest is valued at nearly a quarter of a billion dollars yearly. All right.